Chinese New Year celebration. Who knows who I am? That's right, my name is Mr. Pulaski. I am going to be the MC. MC stands for Mr. China. Just kidding. It stands for Master of Ceremonies. And I will be introducing each of our acts throughout the hour. I want to start off by saying a big thank you to our Mandarin teachers, Ms. Pei, and Ms. Miao Ma. For taking the initiative and doing all the organization and planning and teaching all of our students in kindergarten through fourth grade to speak Mandarin. It's amazing. They do hard work and they are wonderful people and teachers. Quick round of applause for both of them at once. I also just want to say that one of the things that I really like about Bates of Cedar Park is that we're a very special school, and very special students come here. They're students that are smart, students that really want to learn, students that really want to work hard, and they come from all over the world. My family came to America from Poland, which is in Eastern Europe. We have students here that come from Ukraine, students from Russia, students from India. Invited to take It's the Chinese Parents band known as the Dropouts, and they'll be performing a little piece called Green Apple Paradise. Take it away. Thank you. Cedar Park panda. They can get along. What do you say? Can you guys hear the panda? It's a joyful celebration observed by many people around the world, especially those of Chinese descent. It's like a big party that lasts for several days. During this time, families come together to celebrate and wish each other good luck and happiness for the coming year. Associated with one of 12 animals in the zodiac. This year might be the year of the rat, ox, tiger, rabbit, snake, horse, goat, monkey, rooster, dog, pig. What is it? In some families, Chinese New Year is a time for families to come together, no matter how far away they live from each other. They share special meals together with delicious dishes like dumplings, fish, noodles, and more. Who likes Chinese food? Yeah, me too. I like egg rolls. Dragon and lion dance. Prosperity and happiness for the coming year. Overall, Chinese New Year is a time filled with joy, delicious food, and traditions passed down through generations. It's a chance to celebrate with loved ones and look forward to the opportunities and adventures the new year will bring. And now I believe that we have our next act. And this is the Little Choir. This is Aylin Zhang, Mila Sloan, Aylin Jung, Lucas Wang, Kai Sloan, Aha, Anha Wang, Chloe Lee, Luna Sanchez Blue, Melissa Zhang, Isabella Liu, Catherine Wang, and Levi Oler. They'll perform Hear Me Say Thank You. Go ahead, everyone. martial arts, Chinese fencing. This will be Mr. Rui Chen.
Hello, everyone. All right, I'd like to do. She has won many championships in China and around the world. In 2005, she accepted an invitation from Arnold Schwarzenegger to become a judge and performer in Arnold Classics. She later moved to Austin and taught many classes. Without ado, let's welcome Chen to the stage. Enjoy the show.
Thank you.
What is he about to do? Take it away.
so much for that piano piece, Mr. Eric. Next is Isabella Liu, Kindergarten Hydrogen, who's going to play Gunshi, Gunshi, Gunshi. performance is the Peacock Dance. April Rain, also known as Miss Lilia.
Thank you.
are the fourth grade students of Basis Cedar Park. They'll be performing Gong Xi Gong Xi on recorders.
Thank you.
will be the night.